When is a win a big win? Daron Suton, Kenzie Fowler. How about when you're 13-95 against that opposing team, Oregon State on the road, victorious, an upset of the 18th ranked team in the land, and it really started in the circle. Senior Bev Miller was spectacular, nearly went the distance, had some help in the end.
Yeah, and Arizona really never made an adjustment offer. She had them in fits, that down ball and the changeup so dangerous against some of their bigger hitters, and then some defense to boot, turning the double play, really helping her own cause. Look at that movement with the drop ball.
She kept Kati Mauga in check. She used her bullpen, as we mentioned, her freshman teammate Mira Nelson locking things down, but she also used her battery mate. The interesting thing about it, Kayleen Shafer driving it out of here, the freshman. That's against her high school teammate and Taylor McQuillan. What a clutch home run.
Yeah, a little bit of history there, so you know that feels good for Shafer. We've seen her on the defensive side, so nice to see her really swing it with the big bat.
And then a lot of fun with Mira Nelson, who started in game one, but who has 5 saves already this year. Kati Mauga with a couple of base runners on. She attacked and attacked, and she ended up blowing her way inside corner, and then got Lauren Young chasing high and out of the zone. That's some flames to shut this game down.
Yeah, that pitch just completely fired me up. As long as she's thrown it, that rise ball, Arizona could not catch up.
Lauren Young was solid behind the plate for Arizona, had a great day with a bat in her hand. Good to see the senior really relaxing and enjoying her final couple of weeks as she heads into postseason as well. But the story, Oregon State and the victory on the road for Laura Berg's squad. They will look to take this series. That's right, take it in Tucson. The finale is Sunday. Daron and Kenzie, we'll see you soon.